Prayers for the disabled and the deaf here at Francis DeSales School for the Deaf.